Again we cross paths. I believe I said my name was Renna when last we met. It pleaseth me to see Torrent hale and hearty, but tarnished. What business hast thou here? I have no memory of inking thee an invitation. No reason in particular thou claimest. Intriguing. Then mayhaps fate hath steered thee to this reunion. Wilt thou enter into my service? I am the witch Rani. I stole death long ago, and search now for the dark path, that I might one day upend the whole of it, and rid the world of all that came before. Well, has that roused thy interest? I see. A choice well made. Thou art a rare sort. Not many would have accepted the offer, but I require as much of those under my command. I anticipate good work from thee. Good. Then I ask we proceed with haste. Art thou aware of the star that struck Limgrave? It left a vast crater, and through it lieth the eternal city of Nokron. Go there to find the city's hidden treasure. Ah, yes. E.G., my war counselor, and Salavis, preceptor in the sorcerous arts, can be found below. Like thee, they are in my service. Heed not their peculiarities. Feel secure in gaining from them what advantage thou canst. I am sure the others will be doing just the same. Ah, yes. Like thee, heed not. I am sure the...
So you were the one. Lady Rani has explained everything. You've defeated General Radahn, unlocking the stars. A grand reward, justly procured by any measure. Again, I am E.G., the Carian royal family's dedicated blacksmith, and Lady Rani's war counselor. I welcome one of your caliber. A fellow champion, in service of Lady Rani. Let us give all that we can of ours together for Lady Rani. Let us give all that we can together.
I see. You must be Rani's new hireling. Yes, yes, I've heard all about you. I am Salavis, preceptor in the sorcerous arts. I don't know what it is the mistress sees in a provincial tarnished like you, but since we have the misfortune of serving the same lady, I ask that you kindly try not to drag us all down with you. I reside in another tower close by. Come and pay me a visit. Should you wish to be of actual service to Mistress Rani, if it were up to me, I wouldn't waste my time on the likes of you. But who am I to stand against the wishes of my lady? Thank you. I resign.
Come and pay me.
Should you?
If it were up to me.
But who am
Let us give all together.
took me at my word. Did you not realize I was merely being polite? Oh, you provincials never cease to amaze. I suppose you're here now. Perhaps I'll give you something to do. I'd like you to find a woman called Nefeli to administer a potion. Even you can do that much, can't you? Good, good. Now I shall hand over the potion in question. Find Nefeli and ensure she drinks it. I expect glad tidings, and soon.
Well, my last war comes. Thanks to you, Lady Rani's fate once again. Descend underground where the fallen stars and make it yours. So that Lady Rani. Thanks to you, descend and make it so that Lady Rani.
took you, Nomad. To lay out your own.
Greetings. Are you here for spirit tuning? I can hear it from across the wing. The howling and wailing of spirits in fear. You should keep your... I know you...
Journey to the capital.
The two fingers will do.
You may be. Is that potion what I think it is?
Bloody Celibus.
I suppose I won't interfere. The round table has no code to...
But I ask you this.
Or would you rather hand that potion to me and see if we can...
Well, I won't,
but I think your plan would be a dreadful... She's not herself right now. And though I have no need of certainly more value than she'd have as a bloody... Find the Albin. She hides in a cave to the west of the Lascia ruins, which jut from the mist-shrouded lake of Liurnia. She knows the location of the Meda... Find the Albin. She hides in a cave to the west of the Lascia ruins, which jut from the mist-shrouded lake of Liurnia. She knows...